Welcome back to my channel. This is Makeup by Anshita. I'm so happy that I finally started my YouTube channel, which I wanted to do for so long. But finally, it's happening. Today's video is all about this look which I'm wearing today. It's blue black smoky eyes. It's very simple, you guys. I've just kept this video so simple and I've minimized the steps of eyeshadow application. I hope you guys like it. The key to smoky eyes is that you have to like really keep blending the eyeshadows. You have to make sure that there are no harsh lines. And yeah, I'm thinking to do a series of smoky eye looks, because smoky eye is something that you can wear it with Indian wear, like with Western wear. So it's so easy and it's so like timeless look that you can rock it at every event. So I thought, let's do it. Do let me know your suggestions. What do you think about this series? So if you're interested, then please keep on watching. I've already moisturized my face. Always remember, good makeup is equal to well moisturized and nourished skin. The primer that I'm using is from Freedom and I'm just placing it around my nose area and on my cheek. Now moving on to foundation, as you can tell, it's from L'Oreal Matte Magique range. With the help of damp beauty blender, I'm pressing all the foundation into my skin like so. The concealer that I'm using today is from Maybelline, from their Fit Me range. It's an amazing concealer, very well priced, and it blends like a dream, you guys. You should try it out. Now with the help of a brush, I'm just basically blending the concealer wherever I placed it, on my forehead, around my eye area, on tip of my nose. Moving on to my eyebrows, I'm using this L'Oreal Brow Artist Genius Kit. It has a dark brown shade, or maybe a little grey shade, which is a best match for my eyebrows. So yeah, shaping up my eyebrows like so, and with a spoolie, I'm just removing the harsh line. Moving on to face bronzing, this is from Bahama Mama, from the Balm. According to me, it's a good contour shade for all Indian skin tones. Make a fish face like so and start applying bronzer on the hollow of your cheeks. Now take your favorite blush and apply on your cheeks just above where you applied the bronzer. Moving on to highlighter, this is Softening Gentle from MAC. Basically you apply it on high point of your cheek like this, and on bridge of your nose, your chin, cupid's bow. Still moving on to the eyes, I'm using my Maybelline gel liner and I'm placing it all over my lid. Using the same Victoria 180 eyeshadow kit, and I'm taking this blue color, and I'll place this blue color on top of the black gel liner that I applied. You can do as many layers as you want until you are satisfied with the color payoff. I did say about 2 layers and the blue is nice and bright. Now taking any dark brown eyeshadow, you have to like diffuse this color into your crease. You have to keep blending it until the brown really shows up, as you can see here. And keep blending. Taking a big fluffy brush, there is absolutely no product on this brush. I am again blending everything together. Like I always say, there should not be any harsh lines showing up. Now taking a highlighter shade, I'm placing it in the inner corners and on my brow bone. Now taking this blue shimmery shade from the same palette, and I'm placing it on the inner corners, basically 1/3 of my eye. Going back to my same favorite mascara, this is the Colosal Volume from Maybelline. I don't know what's the thing, I am using this mascara from last 2 years now. Can't get over it. Using this liquid lipstick from Wet n Wild, it's a nude peach shade. This color goes so well with the blue eyes. I did my eyelashes off camera. All the products will be listed in the description box. In case if you are interested, you can check that out. And this is the finished look.
Before that, do like my video and subscribe to my channel so that you do not miss any future uploads from my side. That's it for this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye.